Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm back with another video with my mother-in-law. Say hi, V.
Hello.
So today,
buongiorno.
Buongiorno. Today she's going to be making two meal for us. So we're going to be making pesto and we're going to be making a dessert tiramisu. So yeah, I'm probably going to make these videos two videos if it's not too long, but if a short video, they're going to be in one. But I think I'm going to make two. So yes. That's what I wanted to tell you guys. I'm going to go ahead right now and show you guys the
ingredients
that we need to make this meal. So let's get started.
Yeah. Dat wij nodig hebben voor het tiramisu maken.
Oké.
Hebben we nodig 4 eidooi.
Oké. 4 egg yolks.
300 milliliter koud espresso.
300 milliliter cold espresso.
Is belangrijk dat het koud is.
It's really important that the espresso is cold. Ja.
Een half glaasje liqueur.
So like a half glass of
liqueur.
It could be any liqueur you want.
Amaretto, cognac, or whiskey.
Or whiskey.
Or amaretto.
Okay.
10
spoons of sugar, and these are like the biscuit we're using. I don't know what they call them in English. I'm going to look it online. I'm going to insert the name. It's called Langefinger here in the Netherlands. But these are the kind of biscuit you need for.
Meestal heb je 36 nodig.
And you need 35 to 36 pieces of this to make for 6 people. Yeah.
Yeah.
Forgot to mention, you're going to need mascarpone.
Is een verse romige Italiaanse kaas.
Oké.
Dan beginnen wij met de eieren.
Oké, we're gonna start with an egg.
Op kamertemperatuur.
On room temperature, ja.
Ja, en dan gaan we samen. Oké. Suiker.
Ja.
En dan gaan we kloppen.
Oké.
Tot de hele beslag is heel licht van kleur geworden.
Oké, so she's going to like stir it until the whole mixture is white.
Licht en een beetje cremig.
Oké, like it's going to be more light and creamy.
Zal ik
hem? Ja. How it looks now. See how smooth and creamy it is. So this is what you want to have. So the next step is she's going to add the mascarpone.
Lepo.
So you're going to do it spoon. You're not going to do it at once. So you're going to do it gradually.
Yeah.
So.
Een per lepo.
Yeah.
Dat doe je nu, hè? Tot de volgende lepo. Also, this is opgelost.
Okay, so you're gonna add the next spoon when this is all dissolved and like smooth. Coffee, the espresso, and the bowl like so. We're going to add the liqueur to it. The liqueur.
We have cognac gebruikt.
We use cognac. If you're wondering what to use. Like so. Yeah.
Can you so beetje suiker, een beetje zo, een kleine snoefje suiker. Ja, een kleine snoefje suiker. Met de vingertjes zo. Kleine snoefje suiker. Meestal doe ik poedersuiker, maar dat heb ik niet.
Little bit
no, no meer.
small sugar, not that much.
More?
Yeah, nothing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So you can see like a 1 teaspoon of sugar should be enough. Okay, I'm gonna stir that. Started making the first layer, so you just want to dip the cookies in the coffee and the cognac mixture, but you don't want it to be too soggy because you don't want your tiramisu to be so soggy. Yeah, that's very important. So she does like 1, 2, 3 and then take it out and put it. So right now she's just doing the first layer and then she's just gonna show you how everything goes. I'm gonna leave her to do it. I'm gonna go attend to Zuri.
Mette lepel, kooi, feina, de helft van de beslag in de boven de lange vinger.
So right now she's pouring half of the mixture. Half, hè? Half, toch?
Ja. Zo.
Daarna ga je weer de cookies erboven doen.
Ja, nu werk doet het nog.
And then after that, she's going to do another layer of the cookie on top of this.
Ja.
Oh, guys, it smells so good.
Ook aan de zijkant.
And remember to add also on the other outer side as well. And right now this is gonna go in the fridge for at least 8 hours.
This in the freezer,
eh? fridge
freezer
is in London. So this is gonna go in the fridge for at least 8 hours.
Okay, nu gaan wij
so right now she's just going to
cacao pure
pork
cacao.
Okay,
boven en deze moet eruit worden voordat ze serveren. Voor deze ga je serveren, moet je nog een keer dit herhalen.
Okay, so before you're gonna serve it, you're going to repeat this step again. Mmm, it looks so good, guys.
So,
nice.
Tiramisu alla Vincenza.
Yay! Okay guys, so this is it right here. It tastes really good, at least that's what I heard, since I couldn't taste it due to the alcohol in it, but they loved it. So yeah, if you guys love this kind of video, make sure to thumbs up and comment below, and don't worry, the pesto recipe is going to be up very soon as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye. So.